Alright, go on this spot of the map on Outskirts. I'm gonna jump on top of that car from there. This glitch is pretty hard, but you'll get used to doing it. Your objective is to get old weapons. Alright, you're gonna jump over to that roof right there. Use sprint, jump, crouch, jump again. Really fast. To elevator up onto that roof. It's really hard, so it's gonna take a while. So this is on double health. If you don't fall into the bomb, you're supposed to fall into that. Right there. To the light poles like you're supposed to. That's how you live in normal mode. Jump into this roof like here and fall through the roof. You can also get to this glitch another way by using that other elevator glitch on the other building. Straight jump over to the roof on that roof and straight jump over to that building too from the light posts. Really difficult, so this is way easier. Yeah, straight jump to that way, and you can already go on that side right there. Here is the easier way to do this. I just figured out. That's why I filmed it from right here. You can get off the same car and jump and crouch against that wall and then jump up again. Jump, crouch, jump. Same spot and try to get onto the pole. Make sure you crouch. Press B when you start moving, or else you're gonna fall off. Fall into the bumper. Normal mode. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, rate, comment, favorite. There are more videos to come, so stay tuned. Thank you.